Hi, my name is Burcu Sarı. I'm CVI coordinator at CVI Center at Perkins. In this video, we will talk about response interval. What is response interval? Response interval is the length of time from when the target is presented and the individual first notices it, looks at it, and then recognizes it. The visual fatigue, which has a big impact on visual interval, can result in behaviors, withdrawal, and reduced visual skills. The research says individuals with CVI do better when the individual attention is gained, when the directives are at the right speed, kept simple and short, and the activity is repeated exactly the same way as the second time. The length of the delay or response interval directly correlates with the accessibility of the visual material. As the accessibility level matches with the individual's needs, the response interval is expected to be shorter. It also directly correlates with the clutter or crowding. As the clutter is increased, the response interval increases as well. Noise and motion in the environment, as the additional sensory elements in the environment increases, the response interval increases too. And as we mentioned in the previous slides, the delay often increases as a result of fatigue or overstimulation. On this slide, we have a photo of a little girl playing with a guitar while looking away. Response time can change depending on the task, environment, time of the day, and how the individual is feeling. Individuals with CVI might demonstrate longer response intervals when working on challenging tasks, or they tend to be more fatigued at the end of the day and their response interval is expected to be longer. We can also see longer response intervals when individuals are not feeling well. As they become more familiar and comfortable with the environment, task, or items, the response interval may decrease. Response interval is unique to the individual's needs. Due to that, it requires an ongoing assessment. Here are some examples. An individual with CVI might have quicker visual response to their favorite items, but present prolonged delays for new or less familiar items. On this slide, we have a photo of a young boy holding a baby turtle. Some may have quicker visual reaction to lights or lighted objects, whereas they need additional wait time for non-lighted toys. On this slide, we have a photo of a lit up red slinky hung on a black slant board with holes. Some individuals might have a stronger visual field or fields, and their visual attention and recognition can be quicker for things presented in those fields, and they can demonstrate longer response intervals in the other fields. We would like to share some voices of CVI. A CVI mom says, "My child will look at things if I wait long enough for him." Another CVI parent says, "If my son is tired, it will take him more time to look at something, to find something in clutter. He also needs a lot of processing time when it comes to visual recognition. He instantly guesses because he feels like he doesn't have enough time. But when he has access and is allowed the time to interpret what he's looking at, he'll be able to show you what he knows. He just needs to connect this hard visual tasks with his experiences." Here is the current research and literature on response interval. Every child with CVI is teachable, and every child has a right to a meaningful and accessible education. If you would like to learn more about response interval, please visit us at perkins.org/CVI or cvinow.org. Thanks for listening.